la 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 la. If you sat through that much of my random bullshit that was just playing as I'm driving, good for you. So how you guys doing? I think I've had a grand total of 4 viewers over the past 73 videos I've put out, so if you watch this, awesome. I'd appreciate a thumbs up, but you don't have to. I know it's kind of strenuous, the whole mouse click. It's amazing. I'm actually going to try to make a little list of all the people that are quote-unquote subscribed to me. It says I have like 30 subscribers, but I get like negative views. There's one thing I wanted to bring up. I just thought it was hilarious. It was poor little baby troll on the internet. They decided, hey, I have nothing better to do than on my YouTube channel go and comment on a random video for a drugstore that's in Carnegie, Oklahoma. And the only reason I know of Carnegie, Oklahoma is my dad grew up there when he was very young. This is back in the 40s and stuff like that, probably 30s. Or actually, he was born in the 30s. I was out. Nonsense. Anyway, I just said something like, hey, glad to see you're doing okay, this, that, and the other. And apparently, about 4 months ago, this guy saw this little baby troll. And he decided to make a comment, like saying, lol, fag, whatever. I don't even remember what it was, so. Hey, maybe you can find that out. I doubt you can really care, but. Anyway, he made his little comment thinking, ha ha, I told him. He just said something nice to somebody. I'm gonna make him feel bad. Which, really, I didn't even notice for a couple months, because he had forgotten to reply to my actual comment, and it wasn't on my channel, so I had no idea he had said this. So after about a month and a half, 2 months of him not getting a response from me, or seeing that I'd even seen his comment, he goes back and he's like, oh, I made a mistake, and posted the exact same comment again, this time to my comment to the original video. Poor little baby troll. Anyway, that was a lot of fun. Let's see, I just picked up on the Steam discount bundle. I got a Saints Row the Third for, I think it was $15 for all the DLC. And it's pretty awesome. Yeah, my favorite weapon right now is the mind control squid that you shoot out of a rocket launcher. So you can have a cop running after you, turn around, shoot this at the cop, and the little cops start shooting all the gang guys that were chasing after you too, so. That's right, brain controlling squid. The other one that's really fun is the shark bait shotgun, which you guys have probably got Google and know what that is. But it's land shark, it's pretty awesome. There's nice Christmas lights. I don't think they take those now until after the first of the year. Anyway, I believe this town has the most fast food I've ever seen in one small area, because we're right by the highway. Jesus. I think we got like 10 or 12, I'm not sure. I just stopped counting, because we only go to like 3 of them. Anyway, I'm completely 17 hours to upload. Anyway, I'm going to a horrible store.